The People's Volunteer Corps Department, RELA, has urged the Malaysian Anti-Corruption Commission to conduct an investigation into its member Melvin Cheong Mun Khai for withdrawing his police report against a man with a Dato' Sri title. RELA Operation Division Director Muhammad Razib Buhaini said this was to ensure that there was no element of bribery or integrity involving the said member. He told reporters this after lodging the report at the MACC headquarters in Putrajaya today. On September 7th, the Ampang Magistrates Court had discharged not amounting to an acquittal to Dato' Sri on two charges for injuring and assaulting an on-duty RELA member 3 years ago, after the Deputy Public Prosecutor informed the court that one of the three victims in the case had withdrawn his police report against Liow Soon Hee.
Ini untuk makluman yang semua dia tahu. Kita sekarang ini masih lagi dalam kes Dato' Sri dan juga anggota RELA yang terlibat di Ampang. Jadi kehadiran kami di sini, saya bersama dengan pihak Peruang Pemadi adalah untuk memohon bantuan daripada pihak SPRM memandangkan salah seorang daripada saksi iaitu Melvin telah pun menarik diri daripada meneruskan perbicaraan. Jadi terdapat keraguan yang mana kita lihat aspek ini perlu diteliti, dan dengan itu kita mohon bantuan daripada pihak SPRM untuk menangani kes terbalik, dan kita berharap perkara ini dapat diselesaikan dengan segera.